of football, there is barely a cloud evident. The world and his wife have gone to great lengths to be here for a match of great consequence and massive interest in these parts. Barely a breath of wind, so the football has no excuses for not being at its very best. The teams I know are pumped for this. They are fantastic scenes in the stands. There is a great sense of drama here, a great sense of excitement and expectation. Blue and burgundy wherever you look, hymns ringing loud and proud. This is what it is to be in the Camp Nou. Watering game this between two very high quality sides. A treat for everybody here.
Oh, get ready for some high grade football, Peter. Two strong teams, as you say, full of wonderful individual talent. And we have every right to anticipate some really entertaining football. As to whether we'll see a high scoring contest, that's a little harder to predict. I'm not complaining though, because there are good players everywhere you look around this surface, and that's a fine start in itself.
You're just joining us, we are already underway. Jim, who do you reckon is pivotal?
Yeah, the goalkeeper, Kepa. He never seems to get flustered or lose his composure. That kind of calmness is infectious too, and should help the defence in front of him play with a little more confidence. He's also good on the ball, so keep an eye out for those quick passes to the forward line.
Okay, interesting. As Pliqueta needed to come up with a better ball.
Peter, his body shape was a giveaway before he made the pass, and its obviousness was appreciated.
Zuma. Giroud plays it out to the wing. Oh no, that's not the ball he wanted. Piqué. Jordi Alba. Longley, and it's played forward. And it's Pedro. Giroud had a shot. Defense has got rid of that. Ball's gone out of play. And it's Marcos Alonso. In comes the cross. I wonder what you've seen, Jim, over the early moments of the game.
Well, neither side has really grabbed the initiative, I would say. Both must have come in with a view of not making any early mistakes. So we're seeing some conservatism here.
That is terrific skill. Barkley. That's great strength on the ball. Messi. Jordi Alba. That's well blocked, and back out it comes. A real chance to break. And it's Barkley. Here it comes. Willian.
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what do they try to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
And he just whacks it away. Longley. Longley to play it forward. Good take, and he's had a look. And that has been cleared. Jordi Alba. Longley gets his foot in there. And it's Griezmann. Messi. Danger averted for now. And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Pedro. Marcos Alonso plays it over to the other flank. Loose ball, who's going to get there? Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Jordi Alba tries to get it forward quickly. Forward it goes. Messi. Can he get through? Semedo is charging up on the overlap. Oh, well defended. That had to be done. Now a chance to break. Longley. Rakitic, Griezmann, Nelson Semedo, and here's Messi. Oh, that's neat. Giroud, well weighted. Yeah, he's fouled him there. And no surprise, that's a booking. He's there to get rid. And it's Willian. He's left his man. Piqué is there and he can get that clear. And there's the end of the first half. So the other team has broken through. That's certainly not for the want of trying. It's been an interesting game up to now. But still goals. Interesting half, just missing goals. So don't be surprised if the second half brings a change to the scoreline at the break. 0-0. Here we go again.
At least there's always a plus side to a scoreless half. Defences are doing what they should, and it's going to take good imagination to break the deadlock here.
Azpilicueta, beautifully done. Marcos Alonso. And here's Giroud. And he's there to cut it out. A slightly better ball would have led to a very different outcome there.
Look, the game is full of ifs and buts. If only the pass could have completed its journey.
Zuma. Piqué. Jordi Alba. Well played, he saw that coming. Hoists it forward. Breaks on here. Longley gets it back. Piqué. And it's Griezmann. Rakitic. Still absolutely nothing to report here, goals-wise. Whipped in. Messi hits it! Whipped in again. Okay, few chances to talk of, Jim. Defence is, it seems, on top here.
Well, I think it's a fair reflection on what we've seen so far. Neither side has produced that many efforts at goal simply because respective defences have been strong.
Jordi Alba. Jordi Alba. And here's Messi. It's Griezmann! Oh, that's a terrific save from the keeper.
Griezmann really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was.
Final checks on the touchline. A change about to occur. Messi goes short. Here's the cross. It's a goal kick. Barcelona have turned to their bench and we're going to have a substitution. Dembele. Dembele. Jordi Alba. Jordi Alba delivers. Nicely controlled. Lobs it in gently. Now it's Griezmann. There are a few waiting for it. We have got changes here, from both sides, in fact.
Yeah, it's pretty obvious as to who was going to be taken off. His energy levels began to sag, and he was never going to last until the final whistle.
Rakitic. Messi hits it!
What a cracking goal, but a cracking touch as well. That's what made it for me. That's brilliant play all around.
So we have our breakthrough.
Well, that's the currency he deals in, and he's come good yet again. Never the one to let you down in these situations.
Chip through. Batshuayi looking to run onto it.
Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver.
Piqué plays it forward. Roberto tries to get it forward quickly. Raspilicueta. Rudiger. 1-0 as we head towards the end. Piqué cuts it out.
Well, it remains to be seen whether they can come up with that little bit of class to rescue this situation, and it needs to be any time now, really.
Jordi Alba with a searching ball.
Shade too heavy. Keeper can pick that up.
That's Pilicueta.
Look, with time running out, they have to get the ball in the penalty box, and if it means a long punt, then so be it. They've got to give themselves a chance.
Barcelona just have to run down the clock. Forward it goes. Conte. And that will be the final act. What a game. End to end, it flew by, and in the end, it all came down to just the odd goal.
Your reflections then, Jim. There's a solidity about them, almost as if they set up not to lose and see how things unfold. That eased the pressure on the strikers, who can afford to be patient, and it's all paid off.
So many thanks to Jim Beglin. That's all we have time for. Good evening to you.